Mr. Stuart, how would you rate your opponent?